Hello everyone, Suzy Gaming here and welcome back to Squad. Today I have two matches for you. First match is Canadians versus VDV in Mutaha map. The second match is VDV versus Aussies in the Anvil map. So let's see how it's gonna go. Before we start, don't forget to press the like button. Enjoy the gameplay. Firefight begins. BMD4 just lit up the whole Logi. Wow. And the last one just died. Beautiful. Big casualty from the Canadian team. What the hell is going on there? Oh! BMD4 versus Leopard 2A6! Oh boy! Leopard 2A6 hits the BMD4. BMD4 is running away. Pops out of their smoke and gets his back, executing the crew. Wow, that was a good shot from the Leopard 2A6. And BMD4 is officially destroyed. Nicely done. Is he damaged though? I can't tell. No. Oh, he just got shot from somewhere. Look at that. Oh. That's another BMD4. Leopard 2A6 returns fire. And BMD4 just got wiped. Double BMD4 got destroyed by single Leopard 2A6. Wow. That was insane. Beautiful play from the Leopard crew. That was an unsuccessful flank from the double BMD4. Market captured by VDV. They're going towards enemy squad. There's a bunch of Canadians there, by the way. Look at that. Almost a quarter of the team is here. Michael Mayers. If only he knew. There's a full enemy squad next. What the hell was that? Single shot just wiped. Ooh, they got destroyed by this Leopard 2A6 that it came out of nowhere. Just followed the highway. Got the shot of his lifetime. Wow. And what's funny, all of the VDV squad here, they were right next to this truck, so easy kill. Very easy kill from the Leopard. Good job. Leopard is real lucky today. Some coordination. Oh! Is in a sneaky spot. That's a Sprout. With the desert camo. Probably have eyes on Leopard 2A6 maybe. Sprout is right next to Leopard 2A6. He might notice him anytime. He didn't notice him, but Leopard 2A6 sees him. And he just missed. Sprout hits the frontal armor, but no penetration apparently. Leopard hits the Sprout. Hit to the wall. Every time Sprout fires, he teleports like 2 meters.
Oh, he did. That's three, apparently.
Keeps firing. Ooh! Sprout definitely got something critical there. Leopard 2A6 returns fire and I think kills the whole crew. Got shot from behind. This could be the end. Fire extinguisher is working and it blew up. This is the end of the Leopard. Is that Putin? His face model looks like Putin. Hell yeah. He joined the front line or something. Single guy here. Single Canadian with the searching for him. Nobody's even looking at his direction. He's just firing with the VDV's passing him. Where are you guys going?
We're gonna help with the market for prep because of our own hydro.
Redbeard gets the kill. And that rifle just gets the hell out from the corpse. Right next to Redbeard. Redbeard is like Thor. He's summoning the... He can call the weapons. Like Mjolnir. And he goes back to his owner. What a good puppy. The corpse of the BMD4 is still here. Didn't disappear. Looks awesome. This guy's just AFK. Easy kill. He's not AFK.
We should be the best one.
Okay. Nobody were defending it.
The marks on LAV. My HAT is there.
Heck is going on here? Ooh, some autocannon fire from the love. Artillery strike, finally. Just got triple kill. Can't believe this, folks, but this could be the first match where VDV wins in the server. Canadians still, though, putting up some pressure, but I highly doubt they will manage to have a comeback here. Bullying it at this point. Oh, some autocannon fire. This could be. And VDV wins! With huge ticket difference, 180 tickets difference. Really tactical. Map, Anvil, VDV against Aussies. I'm quite curious how this one gonna turn out. We already have someone in the AA. Never seen player that performs good in this one, so yeah.
There's an enemy healer.
Oh my god. No, no, no. Oh, unfortunate.
I got shot out. Sounds like from the south.
And there it goes. Vehicle is now useless. September kills one. The mortars are in danger and oof, September just killed both of them. Ay ay ay. Oh my god. He's chasing. Oh, nice reflexes. Houses are pushing up. Grenade throw failed. This is how close they are. And this guy gonna get lighted. Oh, nice spot. Got him good. They're about to cap.
Try pick this guy up, I'll
cover you. Thank you. Here comes the scout with the S-well. Come on, fire. Couldn't even fire it. Aussies have a beautiful scouting spot. And pop at the hill. Looks awesome. How did you flip? Wow. Nicely done. Kills both of them. But one more. Oh! Wow, we just got sniped from somewhere. I have zero clue from where, though. We have a trouble at the top. Looks like we finally want to destroy their FOP. They're pushing up.
Give up the Hebra.
He's dead.
Nice, bro.
Reload.
Nice. They even placed ATGMs here. Damn.
Thank you, my friend.
Yes. We're flanking the enemy FOP. Aussies are popping smokes. That's a kill. A clean rush from the VDV. So guys, that was it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to press the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Oh. Bradley engaging with enemy vehicle. That looks like a small caliber machine gun though. Not sure if we can pen the Bradley. Oh, he's penning him, that's for sure. Oh! He almost got the Bradley, but single ATGM just blew the turret out of this poor box.